Rope jumping is one of the most famous sports in modern countries, and for practicing it daily, there are a lot of benefits you must know to attend to it and practice. Jumping on the rope itself has benefits more than running, if it was the same time. And it is easy to practice, which it is easy to carry rope in your bag or car and take it in your job or school or when you go on journey. Also, it is easy to practice it in home when you watch to or talk to anyone. There are the most important benefits for rope jumping. First, rope jumping improves coordination. It makes you focus on your feet and their movements, although sometimes you may not be conscious. Practicing rope jumping daily makes you use your feet better and more professional. And according to experts, as many as tricks were hard, as much as you need more coordination. Second, rope jumping reduces from legs and ankles injuries. Rope jumping is useful for people who is practicing another sports. Some sports like tennis and basketball have to run and stop fast again and again. Rope jumping increases from the power and muscles around ankle, and the muscles become more strong, brain more able to control between muscles. Rope jumping helps to reduce your weight. This benefit is the most important one for this sport. Losing weight needs burning calories, and as many as you burn calories, as much as you lose weight. And according to study of What's Cooking America, the practicing this sport for 10 minutes burns 130 calories, and that's so perfect if you wanna lose your weight. Fourth, rope jumping increases your ability to endure pain. It helps increasing your effort for practicing it, that practicing it regularly increases time you can keep under pressure physically, and you will notice first that you cannot jump several times without tire, while that will change few weeks later. Finally, rope jumping improves from heart health. According to American College, practicing rope jumping 3 or 4 times weekly for 15 minutes every time helps delay diseases related to heart and improves from blood rotation in blood vessels.